hip-hop for me was always a way to, like, kind of stay out of trouble. There's moments when it was just sublime, you know, you'd standing in a cypher, it would just form, it'd be like, you'd be three or four other MCs, and y'all bumping to three other MCs, and then the cypher would just start, and people around you would start looking. I don't know why we never got no money, nobody never really had that.
When I walk the streets of Babylon, yeah, I don't know what I come in, back the country, walk.